Hey yo, what is going on guys? Cash and Clean here, and for today's video, I just wanted to talk about how long it would take you to level up your club all the way to level 10 just so you can get your max benefits. And I'm going to keep this video nice, short, and simple just so you guys can get an understanding of how this all works. I don't want to confuse you guys. So if you want to know how to even place all this down or even get started, I can do that in another video, but for now, I'm just going to talk about the levels in general. So if I just go over to my club menu over here, as you can see, this is my club. I got it to level 3 all by myself here. And if I just hover over this eye real quick, it says total experience. So right now I have 600 going into this next level over here. And the middle area there is daily experience. So that's the total amount of XP that you can get in one day. And then on the bottom there, it says experience for the next level. I'm sure you guys know what that means. That's how much you need to get to the next level. So hopefully all of that makes sense to you guys. So if you want to know how to even get XP, so I have these quests over here. All clubs will have different ones. It's kind of random. You just hit E on this orange thing on the bottom here, and it gives you a random person, random NPC, and they all do different things, so you can just click on them. It gives you adventuring if you complete it. It also gives you 300 XP if you complete it for your club, or for whichever club that you do this in. So right now I'm in my own club. If I just did, I don't know, this fishing quest, for example, if I just accept it, it says I have to fish 25 times. And if I do that, I'll get 300 XP for my own club here. Now I'm going to show you a screenshot of something my friend put together here. I don't know if they want to be shouted out, but you know, in case they do, I can shout them out sometime later if they want to. But assuming you get max XP every single day, so this is 100k like we saw earlier, you can level your club up to level 3 in one day. And if you want to level it up all the way to 10, it's going to take you 53 days. And then the middle column there talks about how much XP is required to, you know, do all this in general. So if you were to get max experience every single day, it's going to take you just under 2 months to get yourself to level 10, which isn't so bad, but it does take a lot of time to level up your club, that's for sure. So if you have alt accounts help out a lot. You can do this quest, for example, defeat bosses in permafrost. So all you're going to do is get your alt accounts ready, go over to permafrost, get all of your accounts in one dungeon, I guess, and then just complete it with your main account, your strongest character, strongest class, and then just keep inviting to other dungeons, and sooner or later, you'll get more and more XP. But it does take quite a bit of time, and once you hit your daily experience limit, you can't go anymore. You'd have to wait for the next day to get more XP. Also, one more thing I wanted to mention, I think it's at level 5, you can get better NPCs for better quests, so if you want to, you can invite other people. I'm going to put a link in the description down below for this video for the Trove Club Quests Discord server. I'll let you guys join that. And this is PC only, so keep that in mind. And basically what this server is basically there are a bunch of quests on here, and if your club has a certain quest, like Gonda for example, you can put the slash join world command for your club into that section, and you could have other people doing that for you pretty much. If someone needs that quest, for example, they could just join your club and do that quest. If you do end up using the slash join world command for one of the quests, just make sure you're not spamming it and just constantly putting it under others. You will get banned. It's also not guaranteed that someone is going to go out of their way to do this quest for you, but if you have something super handy like the Gonda quest, for example, a lot of people like that one. You can post that in there if your club has it and people will join. So yeah, hopefully all of that made sense. I just wanted to keep this nice, short, and simple. If you have any questions, drop something down in the comments down below, as well as if you want to be responsible for a future Trove video. On that note, subscribe if you are new, drop a like, and I will see you all later.